sorry I was so late. That's okay. I felt like such a jerk. No, you're good. He had this big thing hanging from your nose, but you were good. Go ahead.
So it turned out to be a great birthday after all. I slow danced with Paul's Aunt Selma. I ate more than Mrs. Pfeiffer could have dreamed possible. And in a funny way, when I look back on it, I sort of feel like it was my bar mitzvah, too.
And what a time it was a time of innocence, a time of confidences. Long ago it must be, I have a photograph. Preserve your memories, they're all that's left you.